Thank you so much. And this is why I'm so outspoken about it, because I feel like in the trans mass community, like, we're kind of a small demographic. I know it seems like there's a lot of us online, but really we're not that huge of a population. And so since there aren't a lot of us, there's honestly, even though there have been years of research, it's like there hasn't been a lot. So like we're not really offered, or we don't know we're offered a lot of options. When I went for top surgery, I was looking into it. I really thought I only had the option of getting a completely flat chest. I did have like DI, so I had like the same idea as those who have, like, you know, the flat chest with the scars, like that is what I got. But I didn't know I even had an option of like leaving fat until I really, you know, asked my surgeon. I said, you know, this is what I want, you know, and he was on board. But I really think it's important for you know, and not to say that all trans men need to be outspoken about their surgery. You know, I know people are stealth and people have boundaries, that's fine. But I wish there was more representation about different forms of top surgery, because I think it would be less shocking when people speak out about it. Because the truth is, like, when I go to the beach, I just blend in. They just think I'm a fat guy, and that was exactly my goal. I only stand out in the trans male community because I'm telling them, you know, hey, I had top surgery, and they think, well, why didn't you get it flat? You know what I mean? So everywhere else I blend in except the trans mass community. But it means so much to me because I get comments like this a lot. I have people ask if they can like screenshot it for their surgeon and stuff like that, and to know that they didn't even know that that was an option, and now they do, and maybe it'll help them feel more comfortable. Because, you know, and no shade to anyone who wants a flat chest, everybody has different goals, different preferences, that's fine. But me personally, I can't even picture being okay with a completely flat chest. So to know that maybe I could help others feel comfortable post-op and like their results even more, that really means a lot. So thank you so much for your comment.